and takes a drug test, Farrah starts planning a proposal. Ryan took matters into his own hands during the December 18th episode of Teen Mom Og, when Maci continued to keep Bentley away from him due to his recent drug use. Ryan was sick and tired of Maci ignoring his texts and phone calls during the December 18th episode of Teen Mom Og, so he went ahead and finally took a drug test. He initially held off because Maci wanted him to take a hair follicle test, and with those, it often takes longer for the drugs to get out of your system. So even if Ryan had quit drugs several weeks ago, a hair follicle test could pick up on traces of drugs in his system from up to 6 months ago. Either way, Ryan finally became so fed up with not being able to see Bentley that he took the test when Mackenzie was in another state trying on wedding dresses. He didn't yet have the results, but upon Mackenzie's return, she told Ryan that she was excited for him. He also said that he plans on taking Maci to court so they can hash out some sort of custody agreement for Bentley. Meanwhile, Farrah started planning a family trip to Italy. At first, it was meant to be a trip for her and Sophia to reconnect with Deborah, but once Farrah found out her dad was going to be proposing to his girlfriend, she invited them too. She even offered to help Michael plan the proposal, which will go down in Italy once they're there. He seemed eager about Farrah helping with the proposal and she seemed excited about it. Later, Catelyn and Tyler finally got a date set to visit Carly, 2 years since the last time they saw her, but it happened to be during a vacation they had already planned with their entire family. Catelyn asked Teresa if they could meet another day, and she gave them some more options. So once a date was set, Catelyn and Tyler headed to North Carolina and set up shop in a rental house. While talking to one of the producers, Tyler said he no longer has any interest in having a relationship with Carly's parents, he only wants a relationship with her. He simply said he no longer cares. Lastly, Amber was feeling depressed after breaking up with Matt, so she decided to plan a trip to visit him in Vegas to see if he has improved. She also helped Gary take Leah to school on her very first day back. Hollywood lifers, what did you think of this week's new episode of Teen Mom Og? Tell us how you feel below.